bloody hell, I'm not as good as Mario as other games I've played, to be honest. Which is funny because I spent far more time with the Super Mario series than any other. So far, I'm still actually rather impressed with the level design I have going. Because the level design actually promotes some more skillful, careful play than the level wise. It's kind of a punishment for dicking around. And it's some manner of exploration. Not claiming to be an expert by any means, but especially since these are the levels I've made, so also would be articulate my analysis of it to do this level of bias. I like it. At least I actually am trying to put full into it, I suppose.